We get down here at the riverfront and notice that they're unloading the shipwreck. And they're taking the boat away. So they get footage of that. Kudos to the men that got over the island and cleaned that up, and don't really know what happened to the gentleman that owned the thing. Pretty cool thing to see. Watch all this happen and get this thing pulled out of here. Watch as they do it. Fun. Big dog in there. Thank you. take two videos. Or three.
So now we need to go forward, kind of the rear to the north. It's forward on here. Okay. Come on, buddy. It can't. It needs some love, doesn't it? Come, go ahead, call it.
How you doing?
Not too bad.
Well, they can't winch that thing on there?
Oh, it's off.
You ain't in the water park, though. You should go back about another foot of water.
Yeah.
4 inches of the trailer out of the water.
There you go. Whoops. Community effort.
And then they're not getting hit.
Yeah. Oh, we need to go on 3 feet. So. Hey. How much? We need to go on 3 feet. And then
they said that the board
on the paper or whatever.
You want me to come back?
I can move the tongue myself. It's ass heavy. Really ass heavy.
What happens if we move back in?
I don't think so.
Yeah, because the last day I was like,
No. What happened to the guy that owned this thing?
Disappeared.
Just disappeared, did he? Huh?
I think you're wrong, but.
Oh, yeah. Well, I hope he's all right.
Just shoving those motors up. We gotta hit the actual motor itself.
Got scratched
out.
Take that log chain. Just use that log chain. Off the front of the boat. It's already
open. Yeah, they're all right. Good job.
That's loud.
Good. Water's still got to be pretty cold, ain't it? Water's still pretty cold, ain't it? About can't be 60 yet, is it?